You're probably wondering why I'm getting a gift basket.
Not really.
I was nominated for a daytime soap award again.
That's great.
You're right. It is weird, you know, because now I'm on primetime, but I'm nominated for my work on Days of Our Lives. I'm up for best death scene.
Can I go?
Oh, I wish I could take you, but seating's limited.
I'm just saying, I could do at least 100 push-ups, man.
I'm doing 50 in a row, not over the course of my lifetime.
Okay. All right, big guy. I didn't want to make you feel bad, okay? But watch this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, you're jealous, buddy? It doesn't stop there. 27, 28, 29, 30.
Let me guess. Your mom showed you how to do a push-up, didn't she?
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
That's not how men do push-ups, okay? When you do a real push-up, your knees are off the ground and you're holding yourself up by your hands and your toes.
Okay, that's physically impossible.
It's not that hard. Just try it.
Okay, all right. You know what? I should be able to do a bunch of these.
Okay. That's very funny, Joey. Get your foot off my back.
Hi, Gina.
Hey, Howie.
Hey, did you notice anything different about me?
Did you get shorter?
No, I've been working out. I have a Bowflex. Good things are happening to my body almost daily.
I can make good things happen to your body almost daily, too.
I want to marry her. Hey, that's not supposed to be here. It's supposed to go over there.
Hey, Howie, listen, we don't want Gina to know about the empty apartment right now, so maybe don't mention it to her.
Why can't she know?
Because if she finds out, she'll move into it, and we really don't want her living here.
She'd move in here?
Howard.
I want that.
Howard, no.
I'm gonna tell her.
Howard.
Gina! Hey! Okay. Keeping the secret's been torturing me. I can't eat. I can't sleep. I can barely Bowflex. Gina, there's an apartment for rent across the way.
What?
They didn't want me to tell you, but I want you to live here. I think you deserve to know, because you're super, super pretty.
No more Die Hard for you, Howie.
Really? Because I just ordered pizza.
Bring it down and we'll talk.
So thanks for bringing this over. You know I could have just come by the store to pick it up.
Oh, it was nothing. Besides, I wanted to see where you live.
Why is the hot girl flirting with Michael?
It's not very nice, and I have no idea.
So, where is the aquarium?
That's in my bedroom.
Ooh, can I see it?
Ooh. I'd rather not. It's sort of my private space.
Oh.
Well, thanks for coming by.
Oh, well, if you give me your number, I'll call you when the tigerfish come in.
That's all right. I don't want to end up on a mailing list or anything. I'll just call you at the store. Oh, Joelle, come on in. What's up?
Well, the fish food came in. And I thought that you might want to take this bottle of wine and watch the meteor shower. Maybe we could drive up to Mulholland and check it out.
That's a great idea.
Oh, so far so good.
Ooh, you know who else loves a good meteor shower? My friend Seth.
We'll invite Seth. Wow.
You know, actually, that's not what I really want to do.
Okay. You brought it up.
But sometimes when a woman looks at the sky with a man, she doesn't want to talk about the stars, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm just saying that sometimes you're not great at picking up signals when a girl is into you.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, Michael, open your eyes. Tonight you have this opportunity to...
Alex, that is the only kiss we can ever share, right? I'm flattered, but you're married.
I'm not talking about me.
You're not?
No, I'm talking about Joelle. The fish girl likes you.
Yeah, right. Like I could ever get a girl like that. She's way out of my league.
Well, you just kissed me. You think I'd be into you?
Well, yeah, you and I are kind of on the same.
No, we're not.
God, it took you forever to get ready.
Just like an hour and a half. Usually takes mom like 2 hours.
That is because she is a woman. Something which you are not.
Well, you look really nice.
I am also not a woman. We don't do that. But thanks, yeah. Okay, come on, let's go. Whoa. Okay. I'm actually handling that, all right? I'm kind of his teacher in that area.
That must be a pretty involved course. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing?
Worked on every one of your friends. So, you gonna call her?
I think so.
Call her now.
No. Wait 3 days.
Oh, you want her to know you like her?
No, play hard to get.
Take her to dinner and a movie.
Bring her a slice and some porn.
Joey, that's disgusting.
Worked on all of your friends.
All right, I should go.
Yeah, you should go.
Yeah, I should go.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
All right. Michael, you mind giving us a little privacy?
Okay. You know, I'm gonna do this someday because I'm handsome.
I mean, I've had my fair share of women. I've had at least one from every country, except for Iceland.
Really? It's the only kind of girl you've never been with?
Yep. Thought I had one once. Spent the whole weekend with her. Turned out she was a Dane. I didn't know I had this kind of willpower. I mean, if I can resist you, I can resist anything.
Carmi, there you are. Oh, Joey, this is my friend Elsa. Oh, Drake Ramore. I'm a big fan. You are huge in Iceland. Maybe we can share him.
Oh, come on!
It's nice to meet you, Michael.
Yeah, golly, yeah. Hi, wow.
That's clammy.
This is weird.
What?
The handwriting on this list looks a lot like the handwriting on the notes from the super. Check it out. It's the same. You know what that means?
Alex and the super had the same handwriting teacher. Alex is the super. Or Alex and the super have a secret...
No, you had it.
Right. Wait a second. If Alex is the super, that means she lied to me. That sucks.
The same handwriting teacher.
Oh, golly. Hi, gee, wow.
Okay, Mr. Tribbiani, you're on in 10 seconds.
Okay, wait, real quick. How do you say this name?
Oh, here's a way to remember. The first name's Mariska, like Mariska Hargitay, and the second, Sekretopovich, like Magdalena Sekretopovich, the Chechenian tennis player.
What?
Come on. You're good with women. Use your charm.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Maybe I'll win her over with some witty conversation.
What?
Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna hit her with my sex ray. Oh, I know that look. She's wearing underwear.
Okay. All right, Joey. I'll admit it, I did kind of embarrass myself before with the push-ups, but I do have great upper body strength. Watch me do a chin-up. Oh, my God, Mom, look at you. No cleavage. Where are you going to keep your car keys in your flask? Because there's something I'd like to show you. You see, I happen to be very good at doing chin-ups, so prepare to be impressed. Mom, do my legs. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes! I'm feeling strong today! What's the matter, Joey? Too shocked to count out loud? What's that?
What about Tina? Huh? What do we hate about her?
She is pretty dumb.
Yeah, remember when we told her that jelly beans were diet pills?
She got so fat. Yeah.
And then when we told her that jelly beans were birth control pills?
Oh, she got so pregnant. She might be the dumbest Tribbiani.
Yeah. See, this is what I wanted. You guys get along. Look at us hanging out, having fun. No one's talking about Gina's drinking or Mary Teresa's fake ring. This is great.
My fake what?
I'm dumber than Tina. Hey.
Hey.
I got another note from the super. What an idiot. Spelled unacceptable with two C's.
That's how you spell unacceptable.
Interesting that you'd know that. Oh, so how are you? Doing well?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Really? Just fine? You're not great? Or say super?
All right, Joey, what's up?
I'll tell you what's up. Your game is over, okay? You can't fool me. I know you're the super or his handwriting teacher.
The super? Where did you even get that?
Okay, enough. If you don't admit you're the super right now, I'm gonna break this chair.
Okay, all right, fine. I'm the super.
I am really worked up right now.
Everybody in this building hates me and my stupid notes. They call me the notesy. It's not funny. This is gonna be great, Michael. There are lots of cute girls here. Ooh, except for her. What a tramp.
That's a mirror, Gina.
Damn it, that is me.
If my mom finds out there's an apartment here, she'll want to move in immediately.
Oh, well, that might be okay. We're getting along pretty well.
Really? You think you'd want her as a tenant? Okay, let's do a little role play, all right? I'll be Gina, and you come and ask me for the rent.
Okay, Gina.
Bite me, Blondie!
That felt so real.
And all the clouds that lowered upon our house in the deep bosom of the ocean buried.
You want to get a pizza?
Oh, God, yes.
Wally Pipp got sick. Lou filled in for him. He was so good, he replaced him permanently. The guy played like every single game for 13 years.
Michael, I can't play this part that long. I'm supposed to go to SeaWorld in 3 weeks.
Oh, have one tomorrow. She has to go to San Diego for a wind convention.
Ooh, San Diego. Only 20 more days till SeaWorld.
Okay, this can totally work. I just have to rent it to someone by tomorrow. Just wish my husband were here. He's the real salesman in the family.
Really?
Yeah, the last apartment we had open, he rented no problem. Even though there was bad plumbing, faulty heating, and there's mold in the walls.
Weren't we the last people to move in?
So SeaWorld, huh?
I can't believe I found you!
Alex?
You wanted a motorcycle, I got you a motorcycle!
You call this a motorcycle?
You know what I had to go through to get you this? I had to borrow it from the cleaning lady at our office who hates me, even though I have been nothing but nice to her. On the way here, I have been yelled at, sworn at, hawked at, and I lost my shoe! But it's the son of a motorcycle for you that I guess I can just
take it back. No, it's great, it's great, it's great, I love it,
Yeah, you're damn right you do.
Okay, all right, here, call Bobby and tell her I'm on my way.
Wait, the helmet!
No, I'm not wearing that.
Okay.
You want to do something wild? Something crazy? Something you'll never forget?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Give your award to Kimberly Evans. Scalpel. Morgan, why?
Because the man you're operating on is my husband.
I need 20 cc's of betrayal.
Well, that's, I'm not sure what to say.
Then I'll say it.
Wow. And from Days of Our Lives, Joey Tribbiani.
Good luck. I hope you win.
Oh, I told you before, it doesn't matter what they think.
And the winner is Joey Tribbiani. I just did one.
No, you didn't.
Why are you flirting with Jake?
Well, I started talking to him before I knew who he was. He didn't tell me he was so cute.
I'm sorry, but that's not something I notice with guys. And yes, I did.
You are being ridiculous. Just back off.
No, you back off.
No, you back off. You know, I see why you have trouble meeting people. You got so much food in your teeth.
Well, I was afraid Jake wasn't going to show, and when I get upset, I eat.
Wow, we have so much in common.
Get out of here.
Well, no one's watching us now, huh?
Wait, is that camera on?
No, I can tell when it's on.
Yeah, it's off.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Ellie.
Hey, Gina. That lasagna turned out so well. My husband loved it. And I played with the recipe a tiny bit, added a secret ingredient, and I think it might have turned out better than the one you made.
She didn't mean better.
No, better. I thought you said different.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Turned out better than mine? I didn't mean it as an insult. You taught me. You should be happy that I improved it.
Oh, she had such a pretty face.
She wants to see you in her office. And yesterday there was that scene she was just helping you with. I saw the way you were looking at her.
I was acting.
You're not that good of an actor.
Am I the only one who thinks I'm good?
What's up?
So, you and Katie had a little talk?
Yep.
I'm having a hard time believing you broke up with her.
Oh, are you talking about when we were just together on the side of the cabin when I was helping her get that splinter out of her tongue?
Let me show you something, Joey. I have a live feed of the stage.
Well, I guess it's show-off time.
This is where you were standing yesterday when you and Katie decided to have a secret relationship.
But I looked at the camera. The red off light was on.
Listen, I'm next, but a little heads up on this casting director. She just had a boob job, and if you don't comment on them right away, she'll get very upset.
Not this time, Brian Michael David Scott.
Hey, you got it right.
Yeah, I wrote it on my hand so I wouldn't forget.
Why didn't she just write it on a piece of paper?
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you?
I'm next. They told me go in whenever you're ready. You take my place. I'm not even going to audition.
Really?
Yeah, I've been a jerk. For me, please. Knock him dead.
Damn you! Pick up milk! Brian Michael David Scott!
Maybe I can just go talk to him.
You do that. You'll think of something to say. You're a big, bright guy.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Really? Enough of that Donda style playa crap. How do you say, take off my bra?
Quítame mi brasiel.
I just really wanted to thank you for giving me the chance to go on tonight. I want you to know that I am not going to let you down. I've been busy making the role of Harry my own.
You mean Henry? Good thing I'm getting out of this one.
I think I can go on tonight.
Well, hey, if that's what you want, Tim, I'm not going to be the one to stop you. If only I hadn't stopped by.
You know, coming in here and trying to talk me into going on, you may be the worst understudy ever.
You have no idea. My sister is a hairdresser, and that's her portfolio. I was hoping maybe you could show it to some of your clients.
Oh, absolutely. Hi, Halle Berry. My client has a sister who's a barber. Could she do your hair for the Oscars?
What'd she say?
It's not a good time for me to be spending money. I'm in a new city. I don't have a job. I got $1,200 in parking tickets from a car I still haven't returned.
Wait. I'll get out of here.
A magazine is only for customers. So is the chair. So is floor.
Oh, come on!
Hey,
Hey.
Hey.
By the way, the rental car's still there. That's what this is for! Why are we good? What the hell's that thing for?
Now is the winter of our discontent, made glorious summer by this sun of York. And all the clouds that lowered upon our house in the deep bosom of the ocean buried. Now are our brows bound with victorious wreaths, our bruised arms hung up for monuments, our stern alarms changed to merry meetings, our dreadful marches to delightful measures.
Now his orchestra's playing in town.
Oh. What instrument does he play?
The viola.
Lynn. Violin.
Thanks.
Yeah, do that as soon as he's done playing his viola. Damn it, now you got me saying it.
And I opened a great bottle of wine. Don't let it go to waste, all right? And Joey, be careful, okay? When she drinks, she will want to dance for you.
Okay? Okay. So do you want to come
What the hell was that?
Oh, okay.
Your husband isn't threatened by me at all.
Oh, well, that's great.
No, it's not. Why isn't he?
Maybe he thinks you're not my type.
Okay, I did not want to have to do this, but take a look.
He saw you as this out-of-work actor who sits in the jacuzzi all day and plays with toys.
They're not toys, they're heroes, but...
In fact, maybe you should start doing your own laundry.
I know what it's like to start something new. When I moved out here from New York...
Oh, I cannot hear this again. People move all the time. Get over it!
Wow.
Does seem to come up a lot.
But Joey, you should know that I got a couple of different job leads, and as soon as one pans out, I'll give you back most of your money.
Most?
Oh, enough about me. How are you handling the move from New York?
Oh, I thought you would never ask. I did it. I am finally done with the rental car.
You paid all the tickets?
Uh-huh.
You got the boot taken off?
Yep.
And you returned it to the right place?
Yes and yes. I am taking off this string.
What the hell is this one for?